On 6 September, midnight at 1:53 a.m., which is 7 September, the Vikram lander was supposed to land on the moon. The scientists at ISRO lost communication with the lander, and the lander deviated from its original course. The lander was going to land on the moon in 3 minutes. But it deviated from its path. Scientists at ISRO and the entire country were very sad. The scientists tried day and night to re-establish communication with the lander. But they failed. Yesterday on Sunday, ISRO chairman K. Sivan confirmed that Chandrayaan 2's orbiter from which the lander ejected has clicked images of the lander. How did the scientists confirm it was the lander? Older images of the same site on the moon did not show any object. The new image showed had an object. This is how they were certain it was the lander. This means that the lander crash landed on the moon. K. Sivan said, right now they have no information if the lander is damaged or not. ISRO is trying to re-establish communication with the lander. Officials say that Chandrayaan 2 was not a failure. The Vikram lander failed to land, yes. The orbiter is when 95% of the work will be carried out. It will carry out experiments and take images. It is perfectly safe and orbiting around the moon. It will take images and keep ISRO updated to help with further research. NASA said it was inspired by the Chandrayaan 2 mission. NASA said that it will tie up with ISRO to explore the solar system. NASA has also installed its payload, which will help find out how the lander lost contact.